question. In the visions of John, what interpretation is given to the woman who sat upon many waters?
Answer. And the woman which thou saw is that great city, which reigns over the kings of the earth. Rev 17:18. Note the great city, which reigned over the kings of the earth in John's time was Rome, and that city has given its name to the church, which is represented by the woman, the Church of Rome, or the Papacy.